Well, look what we have here. It is an old harp with duct tape. I usually keep this one on my bike and play once in a while. Let's see what we can do with this old duct tape beater. The old beater holds up still pretty good. Not too shabby.